Hey there, my name is Nick, and welcome to another developer-oriented video here on the WordPress.com YouTube channel. Now, one of the most common questions I'm asked these days is what tools am I using to build WordPress plugins? And as of September of 2025, that would be Claude Code coupled with the local development environment WordPress Studio. So hopefully in 3 minutes, I'm going to show you how to set up Claude Code and get started with WordPress Studio. And after that, I'm also going to give you a sneak peek at another tool that I've been exploring called telex. So let's dive in and check it out. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is we need to go to anthropic.com/claudecode. And here we are on their site. And as with any AI tool, there is a paid plan involved. And so for Claude Code, you can use any of these, but you can default to the pro plan, the cheapest plan, to get started. So after you've signed up, then you're going to come up here and you need to make sure that your computer has Node.js 18 or higher installed. And then you can copy this little npm command that we're going to use and paste it into the terminal on our machine. So I'm going to copy it. Then we're going to come over to the terminal and we're going to paste it in. Now I already have it installed, so it's going to go very quickly. But if you're installing for the first time, you'll see a process run and then it will complete. So now Claude Code is installed on our machine. Then we're going to go over to the Studio website. Now Studio is completely free and available for Mac and Windows. And you can just install it right here. Of course, I already have mine installed. And this is what it looks like after you complete the installation. I've set up a demo site called My WordPress Site. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to open the site folder in Cursor. Now Cursor is an AI powered code editor, but we're actually not going to use Cursor AI. We're going to click on Cursor and it's going to open up our site folder inside the editor. And we can look here and we can see that we have our plugins folder and it looks like this. Then what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up the terminal inside of Cursor and just type Claude. And you can see that we get this prompt. It wants to make sure it can you trust the files in this folder. We're going to click proceed. And now we are welcomed to Claude Code. Now there's a ton of features of Claude Code. I'm not going to get into them all here. But the first thing that we're going to do is we want to create a simple plugin. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just type in my prompt. Now I like to tell it that we're in the root of the WordPress site folder just to give it a little bit of context to where we are. And tell it that I want a simple plugin that prints out Hello Nick in the admin of the site. Now you can see that it's going to start to get to work. And it's going to ask you some prompts, especially if you're doing this for the first time. So it's going to ask if you want to allow it to make directories. So we're going to say yes, don't ask me again. It's going to continue. You can see that it created this Hello Nick folder. Then it's going to ask more questions about can it start making edits. We're going to say yes. And there we go. It built our simple plugin, just like that. So now we can go over to our WordPress admin in Studio. Just going to open it up. And now we see that we have our Hello Nick plugin. And when we activate it, there we go. It says Hello Nick. So of course, this is the simplest plugin you could possibly think of, but it shows you just how quickly you can start using Claude to build things with WordPress. Now, if you come back over here into your terminal inside of Cursor, you can start building out more. So maybe you want to add a new feature. Maybe you want to add a block to WordPress. There's really infinite things you can do with Claude Code. Again, as with any AI tool, there are best practices around providing context, prompting, all that sort of thing, but we'll save that for a future video. And there's also plenty of content on YouTube about how to maximize your results with Claude Code. Now, before we go, I want to talk about one more tool that's experimental at the moment, but shows a lot of promise. And that is a tool being built by the Automattic AI team, and it's called telex. So you want to go to telex.automattic.ai. Right now it's completely free to try. And it's currently optimized to build WordPress blocks. So it looks like this prompt interface looks much like you'd see on ChatGPT or Claude, UI version on the web browser, and you just type in what you want for a WordPress block, and it will build it for you. So this tool is, again, currently experimental, but if you're looking for some new functionality for your site and you maybe don't want to use Claude Code and you just want to do it right in the browser, try out Telex, and it will give you a preview of your block all within WordPress Playground. So I highly encourage you to check it out. There's a lot of exciting things on the horizon with Telex. This is kind of just the beginning of the tool. So that's a quick demo on how you can set up Claude Code and use it to build plugins locally using WordPress Studio. If you found this video useful, subscribe for more content on WordPress development and AI. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.